Yes, sir. She was one of the fellas.
And I used to be.
Yeah, you know, slick ass.
You gotta have her shit back there, I'm telling you. Then once she get high, you know she high. Hey, when she get high, you know she high. She giggled like a motherfucker, man. And then she always snickering. She always, I don't know, she put her hand in some. She was one of the fellas.
And I used to be.
She gotta have her shit back there, I'm telling you. Then once she get high, you know she high. Hey, when she get high, you know she high. She giggled like a motherfucker, man. And then she always snickering. She always, I don't know, she put her hand.
I don't know your first name. He said, nigga, I know you for real, too, though.
You got tired of that shit.
But that's why I was so crazy.
You got tired of that shit.
Yeah, I want these niggas back to like the way it felt. Like, I was trying to tell man to go back to like old school shit. Like, nigga,
they love me. Not even talking about, I can love you to death.
Hell yeah, you know that.
Go to your house.
Always. Man, I grew up differently, man. I adulted faster.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So, like, I don't give a fuck what happened. I don't know what happened, but I adulted a lot faster. I catapulted straight to the dog world. I ain't want to, I ain't need to, I didn't have to, but I did.
That whiff is our way.
Oh, yeah, from that. Remember from that? That's that blow. Whatever that motherfucker was, right? There. They got that thunder.
Nope.
You got bodyguards all around you.
Who is you? Queen of the South?
You saying Queen of the South?
Yeah, that was my show. I was watching
I fucked up. I used to be like, why would you stop her from getting the best thing she ever had in life other than you? Oh my God. Fuck your head up. Fuck your head up. Fuck your head up. You know what she'll say? Baby, let's see what he got. I used to be like, he ain't even gonna do nothing because if he got something to do, I don't wanna hold y'all up. Hey brother, that's on me, but I was just trying to get you the best deal that you might like. Damn, but you might like y'all. Don't lie there. All right, let me talk to y'all for a second. Let me show you what I got. I wrote rap.
Exactly.
And guess what?
I'll be the one that's like, no, come on, let's go.
I turn real fast on my heel. Boop, I'm right back to my section. I know for a fact it's coming.
The only thing I learned in sales, I used to do sales too, door to door, back. We sell, so what vacuum did I say? They be like, man, nigga, you don't want. I be like, no, listen, yeah, him,
you have no idea what I'm trying to play. They be like, but you just trying to get my money. Nigga, listen. Different. I like, wait, Like, you got weed in the cell? Oh, we ain't fucking around.
Mother's love.
Different worlds.
Mother's love.
What?
I
show some different. What type of show you get? what don't look on your package?
I get this. Look at my daughter.
I know he got all, oh, yeah. I know how to cater to and market to them. That's why I say I learned how to sell shit. So when it got to that, honey, went to those who look at disgruntled, right? So I'm a good people's person. No. I said a disgruntled person. Remember, I said a man. So I was selling cable. No. I wasn't selling cable. I can go to anybody. I'm selling cable. So if I learned how to have dialogues while I was sampling the drum, oh, I'm a monster.